On Ethereum for today, Ethereum is presently has hit this yesterday, gave us a spike that we tested its top level. So right now, we want to watch to see it start the C wave correction downside to make this a running flat before they resume the spike to the upside. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on Ethereum, we see on the 4-hour Ethereum is presently at this level. Right now, we want to watch Ethereum give us the correction to draw to the downside. It's what we want to watch. We want to watch it give us the correction similar in length with this downside before they resume to the upside. We zoom to 1-hour time frame on Ethereum. Right now, Ethereum is presently dropping. We want to watch it give us corrective structure here for it to drop down, similar to what it did here. So we want to watch out for that